Amen. Father, right now we just want to thank you for sitting on high, Father God. We thank you for just looking down on us, Lord, and giving us another day to do things right, Lord, and to just share your word and share your love, Lord, with the world right now. Father God, as we prepare for this occasion, laying this cornerstone, we ask that your spirit fill the cracks of this foundation and fill every member of this church up right now, Lord, with your love right now. Father God, we ask that love spread through HB Turner and your lights continues to shine in us, Father God, so that we can just reach out and touch someone and that they may see your goodness and mercy. And we just love you. In Jesus' name, amen.
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 Officers and members of this beautiful church, Creighton Baptist Church. First of all, we want to say thank you for allowing us to share this with you. This is such a momentous occasion. Not only is it a momentous occasion, but it is. This is historic. For HB Turner Grand Lodge. This is something that's going down in history. So this beautiful edifice will be history for all of us that are part of HB Turner. So we want to say to you, to the church and all its members, we certainly thank you for allowing us to share this moment with you. At this time, I'd like you to pay attention. And as if I didn't say it, this is the most worshipful HB Turner Grand Lodge, who the Honorable Andre Jones as the Grand Master at this time, I bring to you, illustrious Andre J. Jones, Grand Master of HB Turner Grand Lodge.
Good evening. Today is a historical day for us. Cornerstone being laid has a purpose and a meaning. The meaning in ancient times is masons laid the foundation for buildings for God and a purpose to worship. Us today as speculative masons, we lay the cornerstone for buildings for certain purposes. That is of education, religious purpose, to give praise and worship to God, government buildings, and Masonic buildings. As well as today, this is a beautiful church who has opened his arms and let us in to worship and work with them. Today we will perform the cornerstone of Crescent Church, and I would ask that all brothers assemble and join me. Right words from Grand Senior Warden. The most worshipful HB Turner Grand Lodge of Texas, having been invited to lay the cornerstone of this church and having assembled for that purpose, I now order you this. The representation of the most worshipful HB Turner Grand Lodge of Texas, do now assist me in performing this work. This is my will and pleasure. Therefore, I proclaim to the Grand Junior Warden that the brethren and others present may have due notice thereof.
Right worshipful Grand Junior Warden, it is the order of the worshipful master, the most worshipful grandmaster, that the cornerstone be now laid with Masonic honors. This you will proclaim to all present, that the occasion may be observed with due order and solemnity.
The brethren of the craft, sisters of the order, and all persons present will take notice that the most worshipful Grand Master will now proceed to lay this cornerstone in due Masonic form. You will therefore observe the order, decorum, become the important and solemn ceremonies in which we are about to engage.
Right worshipful Grand Secretary, I now order you to deposit the corn, the wine, and the oil, and proper papers to prepare for this reception. Grand Administrator, Architect, Grand Marshal. Deputy Grandmaster, you grab your swear. Right Worship Grand Senior Warden, you grab your level. Right Worship Grand Junior Warden, you grab your plum. Deputy Grandmaster, will you join me to my right? Grand Senior Warden, Grand Junior Warden, will you take your place? Grand Tyler, will you guard the Cornerstone in the north? This time we will spread the cement, which will take place when the cornerstone will be laid. As God spreaded the cement of brotherly love amongst all nations and said, love one another, let this cement be founded as well as to be laid. Right Worship, Deputy Grand Master. What is the proper jewel of your office?
The square.
Apply your jewel, the square, to the proper positions of the stone that should be square.
Your orders have been obeyed, most worshipful Grand Master.
Have you applied the square to those parts of the stone that should be square?
I have, most worshipful Grand Master, and the craftsmen have done their duty.
Right Worship, Grand Senior Warden, what is the proper jewel of your office?
The level.
Apply your jewel, the level, to the proper parts of the stone that shall be level.
Been obeyed, most worshipful Grand Master.
Have you applied the level to the stone?
I have, most worshipful Grand Master, and the craftsmen have done their duty.
Thank you, Grand Senior Warden. Right Worshipful Grand Junior Warden, what is the proper jewel of your office?
The plum.
Apply your jewel, the plum, to the proper positions of the stone that shall be plum.
Your orders have been obeyed, Most Worshipful Grand Master.
Grand Junior Warden, have you applied the plumb to the parts of the stone that, and the edges that shall be plumb and upright?
I have, Most Worshipful Grand Master, and the craftsmen have done their duty.
Thank you, Grand Junior Warden. Brother, at this time, the stone being square, level, and plumb, you will prepare to join me in the cornerstone sign. Cornerstone sign. Having the skills that the Royal Arch has made of work, I find this stone to be trusty, formed, and worthy. Grand Marshal, will you present the Deputy Grand Master with that of Corn?
May the health of the workmen employed in the undertaking be preserved, them, the supreme grand architect, bless and prosper their labor. Amen.
Simone B. Grand Marshal, will you present our grand senior warden the vessel of wine?
May plenty be showered down upon the people of this state, and may the blessings of bounteousness, giver of all things, attend their prolific undertakings. Amen.
So to be.
Grand Marshal, you present our Grand Junior Warden, the vessel of oil.
May the supreme ruler of the world preserve the world, the people in peace, and by chef to them the enjoyment of every blessing. Amen.
Smoke be.
This stone been anointed with that of corn, wine, and oil. Let the corn remain as nourishment, the oil for healing, and may the wine be a remembrance of blessings and refreshments from our Heavenly Father God. At this time, brother, since it has been anointed with these vessels, I would again ask you to prepare to join me in the Cornerstone sign. Cornerstone sign. May the corn of nourishment, the wine of refreshment, of the oil of joy, and all the necessaries of life abound among men throughout the world, and may the blessings of the Almighty God be upon this undertaking and this church present. And may the structure here be erected to be presented to the latest ages in the order, and that it may promote the useful purpose in which it is designed for, a house of the Lord and a house of worship. Amen.
So glory be.
At this time, we would ask Deacon, would you please come forward? On behalf of Age Returning Grand Lodge of Texas, this may be our trial and a symbol to spread brotherly love. As Operative Masons, they use they trial to spread cement each and every day that may become dirty. We would like to present this trial to you and this church, that you continue to spread God's will and God's words to his people through you and this church. We ask that we give you an engraved Masonic trial, gold and trusted, one to keep. As though that is gold and shiny, just know the reward of God will be in his house with gold mansions that one day we all strive to be. And as long as these days are open and that this church is erected on that foundation and that cornerstone, God will continue to bless you and we will continue to be here for you in brotherly love through Christ. To this church and to the deacon board, you are confined with the implements of that operative trial of masonry, with the fullest confidence that by your skills and the taste of fabric shall rise, which shall add new luster to your house of God and frame as a master builder for the Lord. May it endure for many ages and a monument be liberty and the benevolence of its founders today. Brother, amen.
Samoa B.
Having our stone being square, level, and plumb by the tools of Freemasonry. Having this stone been anointed with the vessels of corn, wine, and oil. And now, this vessel as well, the tools being presented to this house of God. I ask you, brothers, will you again join me and prepare for the last cornerstone sign. Cornerstone sign. Right words from Chaplain. Brother Wilmore, will you come forward?
Some of our heads. Most precious and heavenly Father, we thank you for the opportunity, the blessed day you gave us on today. Thank you for this occasion, O Heavenly Father. Your word said, blessed are those who are in your house because they are forever praising. We ask, O Heavenly Father, that this cornerstone be laid, as is laid, that it continue to be the blessing in this neighborhood, that this vessel, this building continue to be a blessing or a cornerstone in this neighborhood, O Heavenly Father. We ask, O Heavenly Father, for your grace to continue to bless this church as they seek their new pastor, O Heavenly Father. They're going to need you now and more than they ever needed you ever before. And Heavenly Father, we ask that that same grace that brought us here, you will bless us and take us home. We thank you for your mercy, your grateful faithfulness, O Heavenly Father, that you blessed us not with what we needed, but not with what we deserve. These things we ask in your darling Son Jesus' name. Amen.
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 the brothers of the craft and sisters of the order to this church, house of God. As Grandmaster, as the most worshipful H.B. Turner Grand Lodge of Texas, I, Grandmmaster Andre Jones, declare this cornerstone level, square, and plumb, and anointed with the vessels of corn, wine, and oil, and the blessings of this community and this grand body. I now declare this cornerstone closed. Until our next cornerstone, may God be with you and traveling grace. Thank you all for everything. H.B. Turner.
We all we got.
New life.
We all we need.
And may God be with us. Thank you.